Hi everyone, it's a very short video just to let you know that I've decided to start a Patreon page. If you don't know what Patreon is, it's a place where you can go to give money to people to release their things publicly. I've been meaning to focus more on creative things again, so I've decided to reduce my workload at work. Now I will only be working with them 4 hours a week. And the other days I want to focus on doing creative things. So I want to do more music, I want to focus some more on the label that I've been running Enough Records for well over 15 years. I want to focus on writing as well, that I haven't been doing so much. I want to be programming more graphics, more demo scene stuff. I also want to do more live stream things, either for the demo scene or for games. Warlight, Vainglory, all those different games that I'm quite addicted to. Doing more review videos, either of book reviews or of game reviews or movie reviews, things like that that I feel strongly about and feel like I can contribute. Everything that I do is usually free online. I'm a very free culture, open source person. You can find all my programming stuff on GitHub. You can find all my music things on the different net labels out there. If you support me on Patreon, you will also get special gifts and rewards for the things that you do, special access to things that I've been doing. I'm not sure exactly what yet. I haven't thought all of that through, but we will come up with something worth sharing for you guys to check. I will also try to keep a regular delivery schedule on the things that I do, like have a music, new music every week, new drawing every week, a new story every week, and post those on Patreon. See you around.